Good afternoon, Carolina Forest. I'm Yuval.
And I'm Mercedes. You're watching The Forest Fire.
We'll start things off today by looking at our academic inbox. Wouldn't it be nice if we were older? Then we wouldn't have to wait so long. And wouldn't it be nice to live together in the kind of world where we belong? No one's gonna make it that.
So, Yuval, the weather's really confusing, isn't it?
It really is, Mercedes. Let's check in with James and check that out.
Hey, Carolina Forest, I'm James with your weather. Today we have a high of 76 and a low of 66. Going into your weekend on Saturday, highs are going to stay in the same in the 70s, and on Sunday they're going to drop back into the 50s. That's it for your weather report. Back to you guys in the studio.
Kitty. Megan talked to Emily Edwards about Virtual Enterprise today. Let's see what she had to say.
Hey, Panthers, I'm here with Emily Edwards, CEO of 843 Elite. You guys just recently went to Tennessee. What happened there?
Well, we went to the Tennessee Trade Show, which was a virtual tour of Tennessee, and all of the other classes from around the East Coast pretty much came, and we were able to set up a booth which displayed our products, and we were able to talk to other virtual enterprise students and sell our products. It's all virtual, so it's not real money. We actually made around $120,000 in sales, so that's very good for our business. And it's also a great networking place, just talking to other students and teachers.
And what next project are you guys working on?
Right now we're working on our business plan, which is our main thing that we do in virtual enterprise, and we'll actually be going January 2020 to present that. So we're wrapping that up and finishing writing it again.
So we're finishing our business plan, and we'll be submitting that in the next couple days, and we have to go for half our state coordinator. And hopefully everything goes well, and we'll place it for the competition.
All right, well, good luck. Let's send it over to Yuval and Andre.
That's all for your academics.
Now to Reagan and Alexis with sports.
Hey Panthers, you're watching your Carolina Forest Sports Report. I'm Alexis.
And I'm Reagan. Let's head over to our daily sports update.
Tonight's the first wrestling match of the season.
Olivia spoke to Dakota Forsythe to see his expectations for the match.
Hey Carolina Forest, I'm here with Dakota Forsythe and Colin Fink about wrestling. So when and where is your tournament tonight?
It's at North Myrtle Beach, and wrestling starts at 5 o'clock.
Alright, do you think you guys are going to do well?
I think we will. We have a lot of potential on our team, so.
Alright, well good luck Panthers, and back to you guys in the studio.
That's it for your sports report.
Let's head back over to Yuval and Mercedes.
So Mercedes, how are you spending your Friday night?
I'm going to the game to support the Panthers.
I think I will too.
And you guys should too.
Thanks for watching The Forest Fire.
Bye!